So welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, but before I get into it, I just want you to hit the subscribe button and the like button, and I hope you guys comment what you guys think of this and if I should do more videos or certain looks I should do and all that kind of good stuff. But to further ado, I just wanted to tell you guys in advance, this is my first makeup tutorial. I am not good at makeup, so I just bought separate makeup, just like new makeup, because I never wear makeup. But for you guys, because I love you guys so much, I bought a bunch of stuff. I got a makeup kit and I got like a ring light, and I'm gonna get started, and eventually I will learn more and get better at it. So to further ado, let's get on with the video. So for a primer, what I'm first gonna use is the NYX pore filler primer base. That's what it looks like. L'Oreal, which is that one. I heard it's pretty good, still haven't used that either. Oh no, it's all messed up. Anyway, I'm gonna just dab that on. Put that on there and here and everywhere, and, you know, just all those places. Gotta conceal all that imperfection. Put my hair back, don't want none of that in my hair, don't want my hair all crusty, right? Gonna grab my brush out of my, okay. I am still confused. I'm new to makeup, so don't touch me. Just don't. It's pretty lit, so. Your fingertips trace my skin to places I have never been. Are you proud of me now? So let's get on to concealer. I am gonna use my favorite Tarte Shape concealer right there. There we go. Look, I did the hand thing just like them people who do makeup tutorials. Am I legit now? Here I go. Yeah, I saw them doing this thing, you know, creating those shapes using our elementary knowledge, making shapes. Here's an upside down shape, you know. I bet my teacher would be proud of me right now. Put some there, because, you know, you got some secret acne. Oh, went the wrong way. Wrong turn. Has anyone seen that movie? Oh, girl, popping. So, apparently next, let me think, what is next? Next would be, I could bronze my face. I'm gonna bronze my face. Let's bronze it with this brush. So this is the butter bronzer from Physician's Formula. And I heard it's really good and it smells good. Let's see for ourselves. Oh Lord, that is some beautiful stuff. Is it pigmented? Come on. Boy, I am so proud of this stuff. That's a good investment right there. Good investment. Put that there. Gotta do that. Gonna bronze up my face. I like this. And you know, it's my first time doing makeup, and I'm not doing too bad. Do you think I'm doing? Put down in the comment section what I should be doing, in case you guys are better at this. You probably are, because I'm not good at this. By the way, I am using the mirror out of this palette, and it's really pretty. It's by Nadine, and I just had to buy it, you know, because it was just like, oh, Nadine. And, you know, she's all with James Free and stuff. Lucky duck. So next, I'm probably going to do my blush, because I heard blush is very important, so you look alive. Look alive. Ignore that. That's my blush. This is the Milani Bake Blush, and seems pretty good. See those rings in my eyes? Oh, look at them cheekbones. I don't think I did well at all, but you know, I'm trying. Watch like 10 videos after this, if I keep practicing, I'll get better. It's art, you know, art on your face. Next would be my eyebrows. Ooh, boy, how am I doing my eyebrows? I'm gonna use this one, Nope, I'm not gonna use that because I'm not good at pomades yet. But this is the NYX Professional Micro Brow Pencil. And I think it's pretty cool. I've never done my eyebrows ever in my life before, so you guys are gonna witness the very first time. You lucky ducks. Here it goes. Gonna open this up. Gonna drop my pen. Gonna come back up, and I'm back. Here it goes. And then after that, they're supposed to be better once you put in like, concealer. So I'm gonna grab my concealer. I'll probably just use my shape tape again. This is my first time. Guys, this is my first time. Look at that, I'm proud of myself. Here we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna stare at it for a little bit more and just like mesmerized by it. So next we're gonna go on to my eyes. That's the most exciting part that I absolutely don't know how to do. I'm gonna set my eyes by putting some, oh, I put too much. You know what? I'm gonna share some on the other eye because this other eye has been selfish. Can't be selfish in this world, you know? Too many selfish people. One to love and one to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth. Why do I want? Don't make me choose. I wanna feel the way that we did that summer night. Drunk on a feeling alone with the stars in the sky. I've been running through the jungle, I've been running with the wolves to get to you, to get to you. I've been down the darkest alley, saw the dark side of the moon to get to you, to get to you. Hi there.
Oh, holy shit, what are you doing?
I'm doing the video.
Oh, I'm sorry, should I be quiet? Are you, like, now?
Yeah, right now. You're
online?
I'm filming.
Oh,
we're good. Official look. Comment down below what you think and how I did and everything. This is my first time, so I'm gonna still clap for myself for trying. I will definitely get more better, like with anything that people do, like more practice and practice. I'll definitely practice. More videos, makeup tutorials will come. I will definitely not stop. Hopefully I can drop 2 YouTube videos this week and continue with 2 because I feel like 1 video per week isn't that good. Like, you know, there's too much of a gap. So yeah, comment down below how many videos a week you want me to drop as well. Like, maybe you want 3 and I'll work harder on that. Yeah, if you're wondering about this nail, I broke a nail. But yeah, these are, forget that. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, that's for sure. And click the like button, share this video, and thank you for all the love and support. And see you in my next video. I love you! I've been running through the jungle, I've been running with the wolves to get to you.